Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey guys, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Hopefully you're doing.
Excellent maneuvers back there, mater.
Absolutely awesome.
I did. Boy, I sure wish Lightning could have seen me.
This is Paul Burry, Family from the Gaming, playing some more Cars 2. Gotta make my way back. Watch out for oil spills. Oh boy. Don't let him spot me. How did he have missed me? Wow. Another one that should have seen me, but I'm not complaining. Okay, can't cut through there. Thankfully, it didn't go any farther. Did you hear something?
Tomater.
Heard tomater. We got that one first try, too. Woohoo! Nicely done.
Like it.
Running away now. Got a couple stealth missions in a row. Avoid luggage carts. Get to Sidley Beach before they catch you. Let's get out of here, Agent. Take that little shortcut. Yeah, I figured Elmo was coming. Get on the aeroplane. Yeah. Oh, someone's gonna let me run up the ramp. Another one done, first try. Objectives complete. Nicely done. Lightning Manor, Salon speaking, traveled to Paris separately.
The World Grand Prix has made its way to beautiful Paris, France for the second race. Man, gotta stretch my wheels. Flight from Japan to France is really long.
Tell me, is it true you know the Hudson Hornet? The greatest dirt racer ever?
Yeah, taught me everything I know about racing on dirt.
Would you show us? It would be a fantastic honor to race with you.
Oops. Knockout race, elimination race. Oh boy. Trouble was this one last time. Back on concrete. Messed that up pretty bad.
Right.
Hey, we won it. I don't know what happened to them. I'm not complaining. Chappie made it through.
Turn right to go left. Works every time.
Once again, Lightning McQueen, fate has brought us together.
Fate? I thought it was the World Grand Prix.
Francesco is being overly dramatic. It is my way. My mama says I am the king of drama.
Let's just race.
Rivalry race. Okay. Oh, you can't cut that. Okay. Alright, hold on. Looking at the thing, I thought I could cut that. Guess not. Is that the last one backwards or similar to it? Yeah, it's like an offshoot of it. Got it. Another win. You win. You are a winner. Great race.
According to my contact, the heads of the four lemon car families are meeting in Porta Corsa, Italy.
Italy? But Lightning's racing in France tomorrow.
Welcome, ladies and gentle cars, to round two of the World Grand Prix.
All right, here we go. Same race, looking like, yep. Bye. It's nice to get the same race twice. No race track, so you know it, and you're like, oh yeah. I know what this one is. Somebody stand up with me. Music's kind of jamming. Am I ready to lap someone? Yeah, I'm catching up on someone. Yep, I'm gonna lap them. Lap them. Almost lapped another one. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Lapped one, almost two. France World Grand Prix is Lightning. Carla Velocio experienced serious engine overheating, forcing her into the pits early.
That's right. I am Speed. Lightning, fantastico. With Luigi's help, you won another race.
Thanks, Luigi. I'm glad I won, but I can't believe another car overheated and couldn't finish the race.
Yep. Meanwhile, an elegant casino in the heart of Porta Corsa, the plot thickens.
Are you ready, Mater?
Well, sir, I guess we'll see these new gadgets y'all installed didn't it so much.
Yeah. Well, good luck.
They itchy. An agent must never be seen by the enemy. Dune to let the gods seal. Don't let them spot you. Don't get caught, the intel is crucial. Did you hear something?
Nope. Not a thing.
Nicely done. Right between Lightning and Francisco continues in Puerto Corsa. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this video here. And I thank everyone for watching. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.